just as good. Almost anybody should translate it into rhyme. So I've done the best I can for lack of some more learned man. Good King Hilary said to his Chancellor, proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, run to the wicket gate. Quickly, quickly, run to the wicket gate and see who is knocking. Maybe a rich man, Sea-borne from Araby, bringing me peacocks, emeralds and ivory. It may be a poor man, travel-worn and weary, bringing me oranges to put in my stocking. Proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, laugh both loud and free. I've served your majesty man to man since first your majesty's reign began. And I've often walked, but I never, never ran. Never, 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 quoth he. Good King Hilary said to his Chancellor, proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, walk to the wicket gate. Quickly, quickly, walk to the wicket gate and see who is knocking. It may be a captain, hognose bearded, bringing me gold dust, spices and sandalwood. It may be a scullion, carefree whistling, bringing me sugar plums to put in my stocking. Proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, laugh both loud and free. I've served in the palace since I was four, and I'll serve in the palace for many years more. And I've opened a window, but never a door. Never, 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 quoth he. Good King Hilary said to his Chancellor, proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, open the window. Quickly, quickly, open the window and see who is knocking. It may be a waiting maid, apple cheeked, dimpled, sent by her mistress to bring me a greeting. Maybe children, anxious, whispering, bringing me cob nuts to put in my stocking. Proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor, laugh both loud and free. I'll serve your majesty till I die as Lord Chancellor, not a spy to peep from lattices, no, not I. Never, 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 quoth he. Good King Hilary looked at his Chancellor, proud Lord Willoughby, Lord High Chancellor. He said no word to a stiff-set Chancellor, but ran to the wicket gate to see who was knocking. No rich man trading from Araby, he found no captain, blue-eyed, weather-tanned. He found no waiting maid sent by her mistress, but only a beggar man with one red stocking. Good King Hilary looked at the beggar man and laughed him three times three. And he turned that beggar man round about. Your thews are strong and your arm is stout. Come throw me a Lord High Chancellor out and take his place, quoth he. Of Hilary the good and great, a wise Christmas time relate this tale, which points at any rate to morals on the way. But first, whatever fortune brings, don't be afraid of doing things, especially, of course, for kings. It also seems to say, not so wisely, he who begs with one red stocking on his legs will be sure as eggs are eggs, a chance.